I know exactly where this clay.
Okay, good.
The long ass. It's a long ass run. But
well, you can check back. Your. You can check that cave. See if there's any in there.
Yeah, I could.
I love how you have to break a door like twice now. There we go. this is gonna take forever.
Oh shit. Oh, there's a zombie here.
Yeah. We got spikes, so.
Oh, do we? Okay.
Yeah, this should be good. Probably a horde coming by. Oh.
What's that? What's that?
What?
Is that like here?
That's me.
Oh. Okay. I thought it was like a zombie or something.
No.
Pounding on.
What's that? What's that?
I shouldn't have been pounding.
You're such a scaredy cat.
Ooh, here we go. Let's see. Is this going to be unlocked after this? 26, 16, 6. No, it says C. The search gun safe insecure untouched.
Oh, okay. Cool. All right,
so nice, it just nice. Unlocks it, basically. It's probably still 30 seconds.
The only thing that was in there is shotgun stock, crappy one, and hunting rifle stock, crappy one. So. But at least now we can use this for storage, actually. It's a nice big storage.
So are we going to just put wood frames into the side here instead of these windows?
Yep. Well, we're inside. It doesn't really matter, but yeah, do what you want. Look, I was just gonna.
To make...
Yeah, we could just break just down the door, and we could just break down the door and leave it open because it doesn't really matter at this point. But yeah, do what you want. If you want to replace them, if
well,
zombies,
I'll just upgrade it then because yeah. I need the skill. So
yeah. Oh, did we decide? Who's gonna get the workbench and stuff? Oh, cool! They changed it. If you look at your skills, it shows you kind of a progress bar how far you are in that skill.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah.
That's different. Cool.
Yeah, because I can already buy the workbench once I get points and concrete mixing. So I don't know if we decide who's gonna buy what. We don't all need to buy that.
I only have six points right now, so I can't buy anything.
No, I know, but I'm just saying I have enough construction tools right now to buy those both.
I would say then you buy it if you
okay.
have enough.
Okay.
Right?
Just need to level up then.
We all eventually have to get it at some point, so.
Well, I don't see why.
What's the point? First,
if I can make a workbench, I don't see why anyone else would really need to. But...
Well, no, exactly. It just means that I buy those skills down the road, like once I have everything else or whatever, right? So that's what I mean.
So you need a forge to make the iron grill. The cooking grill, I mean. Yeah.
Right. So. It's going to be 4 o'clock here, so I'm going to go.
So once you make the forge, we can make the cooking grill, and then we can cook up the bacon eggs. So that'd be good.
Okay.
I'll live off canned food until that happens. So. There's some grain alcohol in here if you need some, or if you want to run.
No, I'm just going to check out the
the
pit.
Okay.
Or cave or whatever.
Okay.
Oh, you took off the. That's interesting.
What?
Took off the railing and you combined it with the wall. That's interesting. Are you gonna build a railing on the outside of the wall too, then? Or
no. No, this is a lip. For the zombies, the spire zombies.
Right.
Okay. Let's see.
Holy shit, what's this? Did they change the spikes look, or what?
Yeah, they did.
Oh, weird.
They certainly did. Huh. They made them a lot bigger.
Wow. And they made the other ones tiny, or Or yeah, same size?
They're still same size, so they're like dwarf.
Okay, they just
now.
Look like they're tiny, that's all.
Yeah, they should be the ones that look bigger, right? Oh, this is freaking slow.
Okay, I hear walking. Or is that you doing something?
It's probably me.
Okay.
But it could be zombies too.
I don't want zombies because I'm collecting potassium.
Oh shit!
Right now,
forgot you gotta right click.
Dirt. Oh yeah, there is clay here. Fucking A. And these are mushrooms.
Yeah, it's nice and close.
Yeah, right here is a clay deposit right on the side. Sweet. Woohoo! A forge. I can smell it.
So we should probably just make a little house around that, and then we can go there at night times to dig a mine, right? So.
Yeah, all you need to do is put like a wall around it, basically.
Yeah. Okay.
Stop anything from coming inside. Put spikes around it, and there you go.
Yeah.
What kind of material is on here? Should I collect some dirt too? To add to our dirt?
Well, you don't have to because there's...
There's those little piles lots, everywhere,
yeah, there's
right?
Dirt everywhere, but if you want... If you have to get to the clay, that's fine, yeah. It won't hurt.
Man, I saw a chicken.
These stone shovels are so crappy now. They used to be really good. They used to be really good, but not anymore.
Yeah, I got a chicken.
Yeah, this is a chicken biome. That's the only thing that spawns in here.
Well, that's good. That's your arrow
generator. Feathers, feathers and food, basically.
Yeah, that's exactly, yeah.
Well, here's where the zombies came by. There's like blood on spikes over here. Oh my god.
What?
They're upgradable.
What are upgradable?
Oh no, okay, never mind. I was just fixing them, okay. They took him down a level, I guess.
Oh, okay. I don't know, I have no idea. There's obviously some new changes because it's 14.3.
Oh. It looks like they walked along the wall here too. Okay, what did I just upgrade to? I just upgraded some of the iron. I'm not sure what I did, which one I did. It's the wall or...
Oh, you'd know.
It yeah, because like it's funny, the wall's got little patches on it where it's been hit.
Yeah, imagine that there'd be some of that. Okay. Cooking grill, there we go, yeah, I see that, yeah, iron clay. Okay, cool, so we got our forge in place.
Yeah, yeah, see with that anti-aliasing turned off, it looks a lot better.
Huh, okay.
It's not as smudgy.
Clay so in there.
They're just using some crappy anti-aliasing. Okay, good, now we got room for...
Take this wrench, because it's
you know what we don't have cotton. You guys didn't grab any when you were out, I guess?
Oh, I didn't fucking think of grabbing cotton, to tell you the truth.
Because here we don't have cotton, right? So... Okay, and now we got spots for four more things to grow. That's good. So we got our farm set up. Nice.
Yeah? Sweet. Yep. That's cool. And basically, there's those little dirt piles that you can just dig from.
Yeah.
And then you make more rows or whatever. Boom. Yeah. Put a big... Actually, all around the dirt piles. Or you're building a lip.
Yeah. Just need to do the corners, and I can do the rest from up there.
Already a lip? Oh yeah, it's already a lip. Okay, I see.
Yeah. I'm just doing the corners so I can
do no,
the top, right? Otherwise you can't place.
Well, it's just easier to target the... Exactly. I know what you mean.
Throw some candles up so you can see what's going on.
Get caught and I just have to go. Holy crap, yes.
Well, don't worry about that now. It's not that important.
Yeah.
It's only if you want to make yourself some cloth armor, right? And I think there is some cloth there. Actually, closer would probably be like a campsite or whatever. Just get take down the tents.
Good call.
Because I think there was a campsite somewhere you guys found. Pretty close, like the pyramid one.
Yeah, somewhere.
So in your single player, you know that's a burnt biome, right? Not the city?
Yeah, exactly.
Okay.
I don't know. This. Cemetery. Waypoint. Uh-huh. And then you have this one, watering hole. Waypoint.
Oh.
What?
Is this a horde?
Oh shit! I see them. Yeah. Are you inside or outside?
I'm outside. Right, guys. Now I'm gonna make him walk on the spikes.
Are they walking on them, or seem to be going straight for you, not going on the spikes?
That one is.
There we go.
Come on. Get out, work for me.
Come on.
Where'd I get that up? Well, it takes a while for him to die on it.
That's funny.
Yeah. Yeah, we definitely need to get this to iron as well.
Yeah.
I think we'll survive the 7 day, but nothing more past that.
Well, we'll have to have upgraded tools and stuff, right? So.
Yeah, but that forge is a... Where'd the other ones go? Or is it just the two?
Yeah, there wasn't very many.
Oh, I thought there was like a four. Okay.
No, I thought there was four, but okay. I think there was only two.
That's funny, they just appeared out of nowhere. It's hilarious. Oh, there's another one I hear. Oh, there is the crawler.
Oh, yeah, there he is.
Little horde.
Oh, he scared the little bunny away.
There was a bunny?
Yeah. Basically straight behind the crawler all the way down.
too bad I didn't scare it into the spikes.
Yeah.
I don't mind that. Okay, so then I just want to put some light maybe in the middle here. Oh, rabbit just died. Can I find him? Where is he? Where did he die? Was this him? Oh yeah, it's... No. Oh look, there's a bird nest right here. What the fuck?
I think they spawn.
But it's empty.
Oh, okay, so maybe...
Where did the rabbit die? Is it here?
It's tiny.
I thought they fixed that.
Okay, now...
Whatever.
Back to what was going on.
Yeah? And what was that?
What's going on? Like, why can't I loot containers and shit now?
I don't know. Because of the update.
Players. Hope not.
Oh. Why does it give you rotting flesh? I don't want fucking rotting flesh. Okay. So this one in, this one in, these in. Okay, and turn it off. Alright, and so grill. There it is, cooking grill. What does it need? It needs iron and clay, so you don't even need the pipes for that anymore.
What?
Oh, you don't hear that?
No.
You don't hear it?
No.
Are you not in game?
Yeah, I'm in game.
Where is it? Plane just flew over. There it is. Oh shit, look where it is. Fucking. That's pretty far.
Weird. I'm gonna have to.
Should I even bother?
Back into it. I don't know if it loaded.
Fucking. Am I gonna get there on time? Ganked by a zombie for a stupid rabbit. Okay. Fuck, this biome is huge.
It is, isn't it?
Holy shit. Okay.
There we go, now I can open up shit.
Oh, I found the city!
Yeah?
Yep. Found the obsidy. And that's where the airdrop fell. Into the obsidy.
Great.
Yeah, well, at least we found it now, so. And there's a wasp.
And where is it? Where are you?
Right where I am now.
Right where you are.
Yeah.
Oh, up there. Okay.
Yeah.
Really? Oh yeah, that is getting to the zero. Oh no, wait, it's not. Never mind. Oh yeah, that is the hub city up there. Huh. 0-0. They still have the hub city. That's we're supposed to fix it. That's cool.
Fuck you!
Where are you? You can go to your arrow.
Well, I'm
and
not
now I can
here.
Loot stuff and everything.
Fucking zombies on there. Fuck you.
Let's see.
Fucking stupid spider zombies. Fucking hate them.
They suck. Because they.
Come on! Thank you. Shit. Oh, come on. Fucking, I'm hitting like 6 times. Still not fucking dead. There we go. Jesus. Okay, I'm out of here. I'm getting fucking surrounded here.
Yeah?
And I didn't come to fight. Good. It's actually hot here, though.
Is it like a burn?
No.
Or it's just hot?
It's just hot. What is the nurse here? Let's see.
Is this the one that you see? Or is this a different nurse? This is a different nurse. Love the eggs.
Yeah, they must be tougher in here. There must be a bird biome nearby because there's a bunch of bird zombies. But this is like the corner of the city, looks like. You're only halfway to the.
I'm just following your arrow.
Oh, okay.
Kind of making detours. Not detours, but picking up stuff.
shit.
Oh yeah, it's getting warmer here. Hello, zombie!
Ooh, that was a nice group of zombies. No dogs yet, that's good.
Oh shit, this is interesting.
So I don't really want to go in here that much. But...
Okay, I see what you mean, burnt biome, yeah. Or not burnt, hub city. Oh, I see you there, you're by the red car.
Yeah. So that's good, and then we picked a good spot because we got a nice.
Pretty much
around. I suppose you guys never ran into it on your little jaunt.
No, because the jaunt is in the other direction, to the east, right? Or, and we went kind of east and south.
Whoa!
Oh shit! There's a bee. There you go. Got it. That's.
Is he dead?
I think so. I don't know.
How come I can't loot him? I can't loot him for some reason.
I don't know. Or do you need like a knife thing now on him?
No. Like you gotta get honey from him, right?
Otherwise, I don't understand. Weird.
Oh, he's gone now.
I don't know. I couldn't loot him either. There was no hope. Fuck.
Is he dead?
I hope so. No.
No. Okay, nice.
Oh, man.
Oh, here comes this fire zombie.
Dangerous. Oh, yeah, there he is.
Are you gonna kill him or? Oh, shit.
Trying to. You shot him. Still going after you.
No. There's a zombie behind you.
That's weird. Zombie behind you. Oh shit, man. I'm like behind you, though. Alright.
Oh, okay. Somehow all these zombies came here.
Hope so. Hope that this. You can't die, motherfucker.
Yeah, they take a lot to kill.
There we go. I think I got him.
Fuck you, Hulk.
Fuck.
Oh.
Fuck.
Almost got stuck in the building again. Ooh, it's cooler here. Ooh, nice. Another potato. There he is. Yeah, rabbit, right into the spikes. Good. That'd be good for you.
Fucking brutal. That's shit. Have to do this.
Come on, into spikes, bitch. And, fucking chasing after this stupid rabbit. Hit him once. Hit him again.
Oh yeah, they fixed it. Shit. Full scrap.
What?
They fixed the.
You don't get the 7 in for anymore.
No, you get 3 only.
Yeah.
Wondering about that.
We should have taken advantage while we could.
I did. Not as much advantage as I should have, but.
Yeah.
I knew they would have that fixed though.
But they didn't say anything about it, I know.
No, they didn't. They're silent.
Yeah.
Funny.
Maybe hoping.
Well, it's like the rocks, right? The rocks used to be only 2 levels after the change. and 200 hit points each. Now they're 403 levels again, so that's definitely different.
Yeah.
Where'd you go? You went outside around the corner. There you are, around the corner. Oh, I see. Still need to make this.
See?
Oh, okay, I see.
Yeah, you can make a pile of the wood spikes if you want.
Okay. Like the wood log spikes, you mean, or?
No, the regular ones. That's all that's left is to surround this place in the...
Tree's growing. That's cool.
Is it actually growing?
Okay. Yeah, it is getting bigger. Oh yeah, there's a bunch of trees that you planted here.
Yeah,
looks like
they're finally growing bigger.
Sweet.
Are they growing just in the dirt or in the rubble as well?
No, in the rubble as well.
Okay, good. I wasn't sure if it needed to be in dirt.
Was that experiment?
Yeah. To see if it makes a difference. So it doesn't seem to. Okay.
Gotcha. Now these spikes, I just place start.
So now it means we can stay here longer if we're that close to the hub city. So we don't really need to find another place for a while.
Okay, cool.
Until we exhaust the hub city, right?
Exactly.
So fire axe. Go. Pickaxe. Go. Shovel. Go.
How much forge iron did you snag?
I made 20. So, yeah, you can make however much you want to make.
Well, 20, right? Is that the right amount?
I don't know. I just picked 20. Barb club.
I think.
Go. Yeah, so 18 is actually the right amount. I have 2 left over.
Oh, 18? Okay.
Ooh, I made a 112 barb club. Nice. I got lucky. Yeah, see, it's...
Yeah.
It's twice the damage that the other one does, so...
Oh, yeah, that'd be way better.
Plus, it has bleeding out on it as well, which the other one doesn't. 30%
really?
Chance.
The iron reinforced doesn't?
Yeah, the iron reinforced is just blunt.
Oh, wow.
Trauma. This one has bleeding out effect.
Oh, yeah, cool.
Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in my next video.
In the big box next to the big wooden fort.
Okay.
Exactly, inside the wooden fort.
That's right, with all the spikes and everything.
Yep.
Violent people.
Well, you gotta keep all the locals out.
That's right, and by locals we mean the zombies.
Exactly.